my passions in life are education, equality and equity. And what I talked about today was the power of further education to give equal opportunities to people, to address inequalities and injustice and unfairness in society, and basically to use the power of learning to transform our lives and other people's lives. And it doesn't take very much. We just have to believe in another person.